Did he go for a poop or what?
No, they do this all the time.
Okay, so get ready.
I'm ready. I've seen this Rousey equal to everyone's
decision. Turn up pretty right the ping. Turn everything on. Approach.
Oh, I should scram it.
Yeah, turn everything on.
Right, ping is pre-written.
Nice, I don't get gate guns at this range.
How did you do that?
Oh, he did fucking go for a poop or what?
Okay, so yeah, these guys do this so much that they have a lot of miss and they don't care about any of their alts, so sometimes they forget the cloak. Other times it's actual dames, so you just need to wait and see what it is.
He's also running 15 of these razors.
Exactly,
it's
yeah.
It's gonna take him a minute.
So, like, on and in, they camp, but, like, it's kind of a high sec. Not a pocket, but there's, like, a lot of low sec control points towards Vegeta. So you have one guy who is an alt around 3 to 4.
He's the right. Okay, lock.
There's the other already.
Second Arazu, okay, good.
What hole are we on?
E-O-O.
Cover Zaino, cover Zaino, cover Zaino. Don't jump, don't jump, don't jump.
Yeah. Plus 4. Widow?
Okay, jump, tackle, jump, tackle, warp to ground. Jump, User tackle, warp to ground.
Tackle and dunk, jumping.
Is it your dunks?
Yes.
Yeah. In warp, fly.
In warp, but step here.
Ground the Widow,
Jaguar. If a Marshall comes in, we're fucking dunking it.
Yeah.
So
user joined your channel.
Fuck you. User joined your channel. Why? It's not enough. Is it fucking one widow? Hello? Oh, I...
Redeemer on docking. Redeemer on docking and Recapus. They have four faxes.
No more.
Second drill on the widow.
It's Cram on widow.
Oh, it's Rambo.
This is Rambo.
It's Rambo.
I'll hold the widow.
Yeah. I'm getting the demon.
Do we do a scram on widow?
Scram demon.
Yeah, I got the demon.
Demon,
I have it. Yeah. Regular sino up. There's gonna be a fast coming in.
Okay, get ready. Get ready. Rage ping. Rage ping. Rage ping.
Marshall on docking.
Rage ping. Rage ping. Rage ping. Don't go in. Go everything. Out going.
Just ping everything. Jumps.
Should we get prepared to boost the widow?
We need to boost the widows.
Okay. Yeah.
We have to boost these guys.
We have all
thing that we do.
Jump DPS warp to the sign of at range.
There's gonna be a friendly burst jump coming in.
Kill this Razu maybe.
Okay, my packs is off, I'm gonna reship the nightmare.
Okay.
Tackle the Apostle with like three ships and get ready for burst jumps of the Redeemer. Of the Widow, right?
I'm holding the Redeemer best I can.
Okay, I'm warping to zero on Sino. I'm coming in for a boosh on the Widow. Can we prepare to drop all scams on the Widow?
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Your security status has
Widow is aggressive. Okay, I'm de-scramming now.
De-scramming?
Okay, I'm on him at zero. I'm on him at zero. All scrams
de-scram,
off.
De-scram. Booshing towards us.
Yeah, booshing.
Go towards us.
Except the boosher.
Sosa, it's going to be Sosa. He's booshed, got him scram.
Perfect, you boosh me with him.
Good.
Another scram on him.
We need more tackle on the Apostle, please. I'm gonna boost the Redeemer. Oh, he's Sino. Okay, never mind.
DPS Widow.
Is it gonna MJD on top of the.
Yeah,
yeah,
MJD.
The Widow first jam.
Yeah, he's scram. Going. He's aggressed fully on my flag edge right now. I'm just running off.
Go in with the flag edge again. Blobs is from Rakapes. A Marshal and a Redeemer are warping.
Okay.
I think they're trying to get into range. Are they in the range for Rakka?
They might be in range.
They... Okay, well, whatever, I don't know.
Can someone check?
No.
Someone who's single boxing, please check. You can fuck.
I'm doing it.
Okay.
I'm gonna stay back and hold point on this Apostle. Let's, you know. Apostle is still trying to...
I got point on Apostle
we'll
as well.
Cross reps if you need them.
He's trying to rep stuff, but it's not
how many nightmares do we have?
Enough.
On the grid, we've got four right now.
I have two Sino Inips in cargo.
I'm talking.
Bring them.
Launch one?
No, there's already one on bridge. It's already in a heaven. Okay. We need to boost the.
Yeah, but not on the Widow, right?
No, we just need to start
shooting. We're in low sec, don't be in dick doors. We're in low sec, don't be in dick doors.
Heavy DPS, get to come in and walk to the sick.
Yes. Walk to sick.
We need to start looting the support.
Oh, Rakapest is not in. Snuff is escalating, okay? Snuff is escalating.
Yeah, we need to.
Do we have a second booster to boost this one?
Yes. I'm getting ready. I'm getting ready for it. Like, he's still a sign up.
Well, we need to loot. We need to nuke out the Apostle, yeah? Let's shoot the Redeemer, nuke the Apostle.
Can we fly back around to the side where those things to...
get back on the other side, get back on Sunside.
Shoot the arrows.
Oh, is the arrows the one with Sino up? Yeah,
no, the Redeemer is one, the Redeemer is one.
But we have to boost.
I'm looking for the Sino to go down, I'm gonna go push them.
In the meantime, we can start bumping the Apostle.
Arrows doesn't have that much buffer.
Yeah, we are dead. He gets wrapped up to fill on one side.
Which is okay, we can volley through it possible.
And it's capping out the Apostle as we do this, so.
Yeah, just keep muting the Apostle.
We're across for up to 24.
Eris is 20% armor, he definitely went out.
No, don't waste time, don't waste time.
He's armor tank, so.
Yeah. You all fly back round to the sun side.
Edition, you should kind of take over. Don't be in the wet mark, please. Jesus, heavy shield.
What do we do?
Okay.
Marshall, I'm gonna boost.
Okay.
Look for the Marshall here. Below here.
Grab a squad, 1 sec.
Thanks.
Nudes on the Marshal as well.
Secondary scram, Marshal. Secondary scram.
On control,
Marshal.
Right?
Yes. I'm landing on a hole. Just need a warp in.
Do we have a good warp in?
I'm going to put a Sino in it on the Marshal, okay?
Yeah. In Aurelia, you can warp to Zalazar.
Marshal smart bombing.
I got conflict on Marshal.
Yep. Who can I warp to for the Marshal?
Be in conflict. Slow down, be in conflict.
Yep. Control space, conflict, optimals.
Don't use drones.
Flashes out.
User joined your channel.
Do we still have scrams on him? Confirmed?
Yes, I have.
Okay, I'm taking my scram off.
Simis, when I launch this inhib, lock it up, yeah?
Broadcast it as you do.
I'll broadcast it as a target.
Okay, I'm going to bump the Marshal again. Simis.
I think you're going to heat on the Nightmares. If you aren't heating already, heat and take damage.
Yeah. Inhib is up. Inhib is up.
Heat now.
Take
now,
fucking
now.
Damage.
Lock that.
Yep, I'm doing.
Locked.
Get ready for the loot on this guy as well.
The Marshal has good speed here, it's the direction of the...
Yep.
There's sign up though. There's a sign up, we need to kill it quick.
Yep. Keep eating.
Warp drive.
Snuff kills. Best kills.
Good
damage. Yes.
Nice.
Get
loot.
Get the hobby.
No, he's up.
Okay,
I'm gonna get the loot.
We ready for another boost play?
I'm getting another
SML
cloak, nice.
If you're still on docking, bring more Sino inips, by the way.
Tackle some caps if you want.
Is the Demer Sino still up, or should I put the Demer's got speed, so
no.
Demer
is still Sino up.
He's speed, okay, whatever.
Let's get tackles on, yeah?
There's another Demer without Sino that you can push.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Weissman.
Yep, K Weissman. That's what I'm burning for. I'm gonna point him soon.
Okay.
We need to get DPS into their range so they can base.
Let's make sure we're repping the bushes.
Yeah. I got K Weissman.
Pre-broadcast.
Pointed. He's not going anywhere. K Weissman.
Marshal point on the fort.
Marshal point on the fort.
Just accept. It's on. Iodium.
Do you have
him
pointed?
Yes. Yes.
Iodium.
Warp in.
Take
warp to your Imirium.
If you have scepter ult, just go point the apostle so you can't warp over.
Yes.
I'm warping at 100 and launching another Sino in it.
Yep. Apostle pointed?
Good job.
Apostle pointed.
We can just kill the marshal before the...
Yes.
Eat on this guy from the off, align back to their group.
Who is the weapon?
Yadin.
And fleet.
Okay, I'm burning in 10 kilometers and then launching the init.
Use drones, you can't use smart bombs. You can't use smart bombs, use drones.
Yep. There's another Sino.
He lit it.
Okay. There, first.
It's a lift, he's armored. Just, you might have lift
armor,
might have two.
Lift does armor, lift does armor.
Yeah, he might have two armor reps. He might have two armor reps, not three, so still.
We have a lot of damage here. I think we could try burst through it.
Let's put you on the
left.
No, do not nuke the lift. It's gonna be fucking regen. It doesn't matter.
Should it warped over?
Can we boost the marshal? I have a boost.
No, we cannot. He lit the sign up.
I got a redeemer. He has a.
Probably get off the fort. Should be in fight
over
there.
Yeah, we boosted a redeemer over.
It's fine. We should keep on the marshal.
Yes, no. We boosted a redeemer on the other gate. On the gate, we should focus on that.
Okay, I'm going for a secondary on redeemer.
We're not gonna break this guy under attacks when you.
Yeah, we're
okay.
Not break.
Then we have this redeemer here, K Weisman.
Yeah. Magnus.
Magnus is warping.
I have another boost. Is he ready?
We have a good amount of nightmares here to shoot.
We're
the
not
lift,
gonna
though.
Break effects.
Does the Michael... Does
it's
the
a region left for this show.
Okay.
Yes, Tigra has some.
Nothing else on docking in Rakka, by the way.
Okay. If you want, we can get the shield bar already. Tin, are you still...
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Shield bar would be useful at this point.
I can contract it.
Yeah, like if anyone
can... get one of the fucking CFIs off here and get into a shield bar. But we
I
need...
can do it if you want.
Your battleship 5?
Yeah.
X up in fleet, I'll contract it to you.
Yeah.
Make sure to have one scepter on the cap.
We're gonna struggle with our bastard.
The redeemer doesn't have the sign up anymore. Can you push him?
I've got procs.
I'm doing it.
Okay.
This Balgorn is going to struggle with our bassies.
I've got point on a Jaguar.
We have two semis.
Secondary point.
I'm going for point on proxy. I'm going for bush on proxy. Bush on proxy.
Yeah.
Okay, apostle still pointed.
Who are we going for?
We're gonna go for proxy. Just let him bush him.
Kill the Jaguar.
It's gonna be Finks if I get it.
Come on.
No, you got scrammed. You got scrammed.
I've got Vice by pod.
He scrammed himself with the Arazo.
Yeah,
Arazo's scrammed.
Just murder these pods, guys. Murder these pods.
Fighters as well now.
My boosh is 40 seconds. We need
okay,
to.
Okay, we need to mute out the.
I killed that
okay,
fire.
Let's. Do we want to.
Grunt.
Yes,
Grunt.
What
do you want to do? These. On the fort or this grid here?
I think this grid. Fort is.
Okay, let's close. Let's get closer then and put damage on
the
Arazu.
Jam the Arazu, boosh off.
The Arazu is triple damned. If you bump the Redeemer like
the
once or twice.
Fucking
oh,
Point.
Go in.
We have the other apostle, right? I'm gonna go try to point the Phoenix.
I have point on battleship. Shoot the Arazu for now, shoot the Arazu. Mute out the Arazu. So that we can push the fucking Limero.
What is the
Phoenix
there?
I'm holding that apostle.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm holding Phoenix.
Yeah, I'm holding apostle.
Okay, my bush is coming in, I think.
The Razu is scramming the Redeemer.
It's still scramming him, yeah.
Yeah, we need to
bump. He's gonna break.
He's gonna break.
Heat. Okay, there we go. Now boost the Redeemer.
Nothing else here gets away. Can we confirm that stuff is tackled, please?
I have Phoenix.
Yes,
point on the Apostle.
Who's talking God?
Yeah, you got him. Go and kill him.
Keep burning Magnus so we can walk to you.
Who's warping
no.
Redeemer?
Sorry,
Magnus,
no.
Magnus. Just heat up, sir.
Yeah, I'm gonna warp to him.
Cool.
Do we still have the cap spawned here? Yeah?
Yes,
Phoenix
yes.
We're fine. I have Apostle Grant.
Awesome. Eat shit, proxy.
I love killing these people, dude. It's great.
I love killing them. They're satisfying.
It is, yeah.
That's the people that try to bump my jump raider all the time.
Why are you typing for fuck's sake in local SU?
EDC.
Okay. For your time.
According to the excuse.
Do we have a fast locker ready to get his pods? I mean his ship.
All smart bomb nightmares. All smart bomb nightmares.
Someone has
I've got Phoenix 1 point.
Okay, drones, I'm dropping point. I'm burning towards drones, the Redeemer for the
drones,
escape frigate.
All drones.
Okay, stop damage. Stop. Oh.
Okay.
Jamil, he's hitting zero mass. I'm dropping point.
Yeah.
Nope.
Jay, any luck?
Okay. Alright,
let's start killing this,
Go back down, I'm grabbing the loot.
Is the Balgorn in?
Yeah, no, Balgorn's walking over from there right now.
Oh. Perfect.
I'm bringing a second blue
shot. Let's kill the Phoenix then, shall we?
I'm still in Pharaoh 100 AU though, so you gotta give me a minute.
So you're not in, okay.
Marshall sign us down. We
yeah, Marshall is tethered, Liv is still in siege.
Well, you cannot kill the Liv, we cannot kill. It's the region fit.
Yeah, with the, even with the bar?
We it's a region fit, you need like 10
I
bombs.
Don't know what
guys,
a region fit is,
guys,
Jesus.
We are committed to this Phoenix and Apostle, okay?
Yeah, okay.
We shooting the Apostle?
I
guess we're shooting
what's,
the Apostle.
What's easier to kill with the bar?
Apostle is better.
Phoenix is gonna be easier to kill than as the Apostle
Phoenix
is
Phoenix might drop siege and get armor ups.
We're getting the Balgorn in now.
Okay, let's try the Apostle then. Let's keep all go on conflict.
Nudes on.
Cycle
your nudes properly. Don't be an idiot. You can use drones for this as well.